all of us have pretty much had experience like playing music before all coming here. Andrew and Alex have done their time at music school where they sit down turning knobs.
Mike and I have been in bands. Steve's done some recording on his own.
So far, what we're doing right now, we're aiming on
putting together a really good full-length album. So we're going to take some time to not be on the performing schedule. Our first tour that we did, that was when we did Warped Tour. We played the date in Pittsburgh, and that was work. You know, at the stage, just kind of, you know, you kind of just abandon this normal life for a short period of time.
Like in countries like the Netherlands, Indonesia, the UK, we're actually doing radio play.
Yeah.
So they're hearing, you know, one of our singles, the song called Farewell, and then they immediately look us up and then they contact us.
Like Ultra Bar is great. You know, it's definitely a fun place to play, especially the sound when we do it. It always is good.
I am blown away by these people.
I think it's really good to see a lot of different pop punk styles that are coming out tonight.
Woo!